Welcome back to Let's Play Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy, Burning Dog fans. Last time I beat like a million guys over there. Put a glyph key in directly across from me and pulled a lever in there, and now this is happening. Before I go in this big old door, let's find out what this does. Or where this goes, more accurately. Well, I can open that. And you're dead! Congratulations. Did I capture one of these guys? It's been a million years, and I genuinely don't remember. I remember where I fought them, I just don't remember if I caught one or not. I think I did. Ooh, not bad. Get him! Knives, cat. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, not gonna make that jump. Well, I've still got lots of those. No. Where the hell am I? Oh. Can I just... Yes, I can. I know I have one of those guys. I saw him in the, museum when I dropped off a bunch of other stuff. Hate. Down you go, you big old fucker. Yeah, those are the guys who look like carrots. I'd have preferred some health, but alright, I'll go with that. What do you do? Nothing. Alright. Why do I get the feeling that something unpleasant will happen if I pick the wrong one? Oh, this is one of those puzzles. No, it isn't. Thought it was gonna be like... Each one controls one and the one next to it. Urine. Piss drink! That doesn't even move the fourth one. Well, that's the opposite of what I wanted. Damn, I forgot to move the second one too. Shit! What? No. Didn't mean to pull that one. I'm sure this is one of those things that's really obvious once you get it going, it's just... Boy, do I feel dumb. So the first one covers all of them except the third one. Second one does the second one and the third one. Third one does the first three. Fourth one does the first two. So this is the only one that moves the fourth one. All of them except the third one. Huh. I mean, I can't get up there. Oh, I see. Okay, so it was mostly an accident, but I did at least recognize when I was at the last stop. Oh my. That is not cool. How fucking far apart are these? Fuck you guys. I'm in here now. You got 100 gold scarabs. Don't spend them all at once. That doesn't help at all. This is a Ka-Ankh firing point. It could be used to magically transport you to the location of a nearby Ka-Ankh. Press B while standing on the firing point to enter first-person mode. Aim and shoot the glowing top of a nearby Ka-Ankh, and you'll be magically transported to that location. That's more than a little silly, using the blow dart to aim. Very funny, Scotty. Now beam down my pants. Alright, nuts to all of that. I'm just gonna go save. Oh, ah! Even drop off the edge before I turned around. all the pots are broken already. How the hell am I gonna get through this? Oh, no way to go through this one now. Tom to Tom! On more than one occasion, I've had someone give me shit for, clearly not knowing what I'm doing. But I never claimed to be a walkthrough channel. So you're not gonna, like, mix things up at the last second? Throw in a third one? Monster! No? I did find! Oh, thank God. In fact, praise the gods! Yeah, there's a door over there. Just checking to see if any of those had come back. Not how that works. No, I am gonna go over there and save. I'm just not gonna make you watch it. Time because I forgot to climb before I hit record. Alright, get me the fuck out of this place. Traps and bullshit. Oh, you're the one I caught. One of the lobster hands. Knives cat, in that case. Knives cats quickly confuse opponents with deft leaps and bounds before plunging in to attack with alarming speed. Razor sharp claws fully extended. Blarg, I am slain! That's incredibly metal. You look important. Oh, so much for the first guy. I'm gonna call you... What's a name I haven't used before? I'm gonna call you Herschel. Damn it, brain, that is not the button. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I see, you're forgetting over the fence. That guy is super dead. No offense to present company. Wait. Alright, just checking. Thanks for the leg up, Herschel. Not the trick at all. Yes, continue. Where am I? The last save point or the last checkpoint? Are those a thing? No, it's a save point. Butts! I skipped this earlier! Wait. I see, yeah, that jar is back. That's weird. I mean, at least I'm making bank, right? Why are you back? I do have a glyph key on me, and that one's already open, so... This is the same save, it's just that guy came back for some reason. Annoying! Deeply, deeply annoying. Yeah, let's not run that way. On second thought. Oh, the fucking carrots. Never mind. There's a bunch of boxes over there. I mean, boxes? A bunch of, pots over there, but fuck that. The carrot guy is just really annoying to fight, is the problem. And dead. I'm BurningDogFace, and I will see you on the next episode of Let's Play Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy. We head through this door again. And, try and do better this time, I guess. Later.